We are a big band and we are kind of a collage collective. We share a big love for music and we think it's a beautiful way of being together with other people, sharing an experience. I wish I lived in the golden age, giving it up on the Broadway stage. When we play live, it's important for us that we have a good time together as a band. We're good friends, all of us, and that we share a special moment with the audience and kind of wake a feeling in people. It doesn't have to be a happy feeling. Sing it out loud, gonna get back, buddy. Sing it out loud, get away with. Both me and Lars, we have we share a big love for soul music. It's beautiful to listen to a lot of older artists. They sing their soul out, you know, it's for real, this is for real. You can feel it. I have so many albums and artists and songs that did something good to my life. I remember when I was younger and I had these some really good friends, boys, and they were kind of girlish and they listened to David Bowie and we all hang out doing arty stuff. Boys had long hair, a little bit hippie, but still a little bit alone in the small city because it was kind of not cool. But I remember that the psychedelic touch of the glam rock, Velvet Goldmine, stuff like that. I think that was really cool. We are in the middle of recording album number 2. Hopefully an EP later this year. And we're playing festivals all over the summer. We toured a lot last year and then back in the studio, back in the creative phase and then out, getting it all out. It's kind of good to have both. I haven't been here that many times. We were here last year. And when you're passing through on a tour, most of the time is waiting, driving, eating, sleeping, promoting and playing. You don't have time to, we just have 3 days off here. You need to keep it rolling and I would love to stay longer. Everywhere just to feel the vibe of every city, every state. You can get everything at home, but here it's a lot bigger, everything. And you might have better burgers. I eat a lot of burgers when I'm here. I never eat burgers at home. It's just if you're like really hangover or said, okay, we're gonna be unhealthy today. It's Sunday and we're drinking like Coca-Cola and eating burgers. But I've been eating a lot of burgers. I had some fried jalapenos and it was a burger chain as well. It's called something. It was so spicy. I almost cried. It's good.